Elsewhere, an Anaconda man appeared in Butte court today in connection with a sucker punch assault at a Butte bar earlier this year. Brandon Fode pleaded not guilty to a felony charge of aggravated assault. He's accused of punching a man twice in the face, as seen in the security video taken from inside the Party Palace bar in Butte on the evening of September 22nd. The victim knocked unconscious in the unprovoked attack and suffered a fractured jaw and missing tooth. Fode free on $25,000 bond. In other news,